Right off the bat, we can tell this is a redneck concrete pouring outfit. Using the rails they tore off the old steps as rebar, running everything wild on their porch boards. Of course, they got the cardboard up to keep the splatters down. Here's the other rail that they're going to be pouring on top of. Not to mention that they're capping this concrete at 2.5 inches.